Hey guys, this is Lungaya, and welcome back to Okami! Let's go and make these bunnies love me first. Is that clothing, please? Yes. Yay! Okay, seen those enough. Yeah. Eat your bellies full, and they love me. Nice, thank you for the points! Let's have a look. Can we upgrade? No, not at all. So what am I supposed to do now? Let's have a look. Our mission is... Might as well just talk to everybody, I guess. Where was my... Oh yeah, in the logbook. Journal. Nothing? Wanted list. Oh, that's the monsters. That's probably it. Never mind. I'll just talk to people. What is that? Okay, so we came from there last time. So we're gonna go here. What is this? Can we get this? I don't know. We probably need something else because I think I threw a bomb on that already and it didn't work. So let's talk to people. What is this? Ooh, it's salmon. That's a giant bud. It's a strange plant that engulfs buried treasure and brings it up. But no one's ever been able to open one of these things. It's sad that only the gods know the special way to make it open. You wouldn't happen to know, would ya? We can try just opening it like all the normal things, like this. Ah, amazing. What is this? Yes! Fucking finally, I can get the guy to get up and run. Yeah! Protects travelers from danger. Increases godhood by level 1. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need to get that back to that guy. But first, we're gonna do stuff here. Oh, shit. I forgot my buttons. I didn't play for a few days. And I forgot my buttons. What? Okay. See, that's why I also need to not play too many games. Like, too many different games because you tend to just forget the buttons. Well, now there's something you don't see every day. A white wolf. You look just like that Shiranui. There used to be lots of animals here in Agata Forest, but they started to disappear when the number of monsters increased. Oh, listen to me. Now's hardly the time for that kind of chat. Can I talk to you some more? I wonder what could have happened. I don't suppose you bumped into my son in the forest, did you? That river was flooded during the storm the other day, you see. The bridge to Kusa village was completely washed away. I asked my son to get to work on the building and on... I asked my son to get to work on building a new bridge, but he's so busy with that dog of his that he just won't make a start. Anything else? The dog my son's so smitten with is called Ume. I found him injured in the forest a long time ago. My son nursed him back to health, so he's a bit overprotective. He's become so soft that he has no sense of adventure now at all. But if a man lives in the forest, there are things he has to do. That's why I'm determined to get him to build a new bridge. I'm sure he can do it. I just have to trust in him and be patient. Anything else? Okay, skip. Yeah. We got that one. Okay. Okay, oh, wait. What is that? I think you can buy stuff there. Yeah. Hello, dude. Oh, what a pain. Deep in my in Agata Forest, there's a big river called Narai River. The bridge over it was destroyed in a storm the other day. So now I can't get hold of any new stock. Luckily, I've got quite a lot in reserve, so I can still trade. Feel free to take a look if you've been sent to do shopping, pup. Well, I guess we need to build a bridge then, don't we? That's a big-ass hint. Ooh! What is that? Gold dust. Powder made from golden earth that unleashes the potential of weapons. Ooh, I've got lots of monies. Should I buy it? I think I should. I'm just gonna buy one. Yes. Yes. And then put it on there. Let's see how much feed we still have. Infinity Stone. Ink stone with limitless source. Temporarily enjoy ink. Infinite ink. Don't know. Steel for sake. I forget to use those things in battle. Ooh, what is this? 10 units, and there's 3 units. Okay, I'll buy 4 of those. Yeah. Okay, and then a goodbye. And let's have a look on how we... This one? Okay. Select a weapon to power up. I'm gonna do that one because I like that one better, I think. Yeah. Yes. Okay, and then I'm gonna go back to that one as well. Equipment, because... No. Like this, yeah. So I like that one better. The other one, I feel like it's not really that strong as the other one. Might be wrong. Let's kick some butt. Let's kick some butt. I also don't know how to use the other weapon. Woo! What the fuck is that? Okay. I have no idea what that is, but... I'll take it. Yeah. Whoop. Don't think I need to do that. Whoa. Okay, I'll just slash your wings off. Whoop. Die. You die. Ooh, I like this. Nice. Yep, I'm good with this. Yep, okay, that's good. Thank you. Nice, where does this lead to? To Hitoshio Spring. Hitoshio. To Hitoshio Spring. I love Japanese. I'm trying to learn Japanese. It's really hard. But I like it. It's one of the best languages ever. It's just so beautiful. Oh my gosh. There's so many things. Ooh, let's do this one. What's this? You obtained Infinity Stone. I'm glad I didn't buy that one. Nice. I can try it out and see if it's... If we actually need to. Okay, let's get rid of this thing. Is there fishies? Of course there's fishies. Don't be silly if there's not. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Oh, okay. Die! Come on, man, die! You can do it. You can die. Okay. Again. Ooh, nice! I like my new power, that shooting power. Is that from my something? Yes, it is. Me like it a lot. Or maybe because I upgraded? I have no idea. But I like it. It's really good. Okay. Let's slash him. That didn't go well. Okay. Let's put a bomb. Because these guys don't like bombs that much. Boop. Yeah! Ooh. Slice him? Yes. He dead? He looks dead. He good? Yeah. Nice! 2,000 yen! I think I might get another upgrade. Look at the pretty flowers! Nice. Ooh. What else is that? What is that? That's a big nut. Feed. Oh, it's a monkey! I'm like, why do I need to feed a coconut thingy? Because I have no idea what that is. But I can feed you guys. Are you gonna eat seeds? Yeah. Forgot what the monkeys ate. Oh, so cute! Now the monkeys love me. Yay! Awesome. Okay. So, what is this? What do I need to do with that? Can I let it bloom? Probably not. Oh shit, that was the worst circle ever. Try it again. I probably need to plug it somewhere in a hole or something. I don't know. Do I see a hole where I can put it in? That sounds really bad if you say it like that. Oh shit, it's getting dark. Great. Let's see, is there something to plug? Hello? I need to put my bath bomb into your plug. Because it looks like a bath bomb. A really brown one. Oh. Hey, where did it go? Oh, there it is. It's all green. Like the rest of the plane. Okay, let's go and talk to this person here. Oh, it's a little dude. Aww. Oh, he's sleeping now. Oh, where? Oh, where did my little dog go? Can we make it light again? Okay. Well, we'll let the sun appear. Because I don't like it when it's dark. It's annoying. There we go. Can we? Yes, thank you. Because then he wakes up. Yay, and I can actually talk to him. Good. Oh, poor Ume. I wonder if he's got... if he's okay. Oh, hello there, doggy. You all alone too? I'm Kokari. Pleased to meet you. Boy. Oh, boy of the forest, Kokari. What? This? This is my fishing rod. Actually, there's no fishing line or hook on it right now. But there's a reason for that. Okay. My dog, Ume, and I were exploring a secret place the other day. An ancient building known as the Tsuta Ruins. Okay. We've never been able to get into the ruins until we found a keep deep in the forest. But when we went in, we heard a horrible roar from deep within. I didn't waste any time getting out of there. I locked the entrance to the ruins and hightailed it home. I thought Ume had followed me. But he was nowhere to be found. I bet he's trapped back at those ruins. He must be crying, all scared and alone.
If you know where he is, then why don't you go rescue him? This is no time to be fishing.
Yes, well, there's a reason for that. You see, on my way home from the ruins, I fell near the water's edge, and I went... And in went the key. I've tried my hardest to fish it back out, but I've lost all my line and hooks. All I have now is this pole. Whoa! Oh, that's sad. I've tried my hardest to fish out the key to the ruins, but... Okay. He's crying now. That's sad. Salmon Deep Abyss.
This is the famous Deep Abyss of Agatha Forest.
Okay, that's great. Why can't we just swim to the bottom and get the thing? Do we need to drain it? We probably do.
Okay.
Maybe let's go back to the dad. Right there. Maybe, I don't know. The dog, my son, so smitten with his... Oh, he's still... No. Never mind. He's still on the thingy. Okay. Let's go and have a look over there, and then we go up. What is this? Yeah, then we go up.
Go! Go! Pup! Go! Ew.
Here we go. Let's make this better. Okay, try it again. Let's make this better. Yeah. What do you get for me? What's that? Oh, you obtained a wooden bear. Though carved from wood, it is as fearsome as the real thing. Yeah, the thing that we saw on the ball. That was in this game, right? That was so fearsome. So scary. Circus bears. Scariest thing ever. You obtained exorcism slip S. Okay, paper depicting holy incantation. Slightly damages nearby enemies. Yeah. Let's make this bloom. Oh, that looks so disgusting. Let's make it pretty. Oh, shit. Ooh, yeah, I knew that wouldn't work. Need to do a better job. Okay, try it again. So bad with this brush. See? I'm really bad. Okay, try it again. Come on. 3 times a charm. No? Come on. Yes. Ugh. And more bunnies to love!
Yeah, bunnies! Oh, it's cute!
You get some food from me. Okay, next. Wonder if they're gonna kick some butt. It's like they're gonna be my allies in battle. At the end, somewhere. Ooh, I see a shiny thing over there. Let's have a look, see what that is. Ooh, it's a hidden thing. Yes. Put a bomb there. Okay. It's probably not gonna work. Maybe if I do this? Nope. Nope. Oh god, I'm so bad at this. Come on. Focus. Circle. Oop. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Come on. Yay, it opened. Ooh, there's another kitty. Another kitty cat. I wonder if we can... Yeah. I can't get there. salmon.
Hmm. Hey, get a load of this statue's face. It's got the same blank expression as you. Hehehe.
Yeah. So... can we... make it whole? Hmm. It looks the same as me and bigger. How would you get up here when you free the kitty cat, maybe? I don't know. Anyways, we opened the door yet, so that's gonna be good. Ooh, chest. And another person. And there's... okay, let's go here. Come on. Can do it. Let's go and get this. Oh. Don't bark at it. That's not what I wanted to do. It's deer! Yay! Feed them. Seeds? Nope. Okay. That one then? Ah, okay. Just like horses. Thing. Cute! I fed Bambi. Yeah. Okay. More points. Nice. Whoa. Okay. What's this? You obtained enchanting weapons. Scroll drawn by wandering artist. Contains useful information. So, can we read it then? That wasn't it. Stray beads. Oh, there's percentages. Is it how many times I fed them or something? Huh. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna look at all the things. No. In here then? No. Okay, the lost key. Yes, well, there's a reason for that. You see, on my way home, blah blah. Okay, so the lost key. Ume has lost the lost dog. And yeah. Is it in my... where's my stuff? Tools? My tools? Interesting. I don't know where that scroll is. Or did I just miss it because it wasn't there yet? No. Well, never mind. It's gonna take me forever like this. Okay. Oh yeah, I wanted to see what this is. Salmon.
Is this a Tsuta ruins? That place Kokari made such a fuss about? Huh. The gate's locked tight. Hey, didn't the kid say he lost the key in the water?
Yep, he did. He well did. Oh, kick some butt in here. He's dead. Almost dead. Shit, I need to collect my stuff. Okay, put a bomb on his head. Oh shit. I don't know if they see this as a bomb. It's too far away. I got it. Nice.
Nice.
Awesome. Looks so much the better. Okay. Oh, we didn't even read this. Don't have to now, because we know what it is now. Okay. Feed. Oh! Like, I'm not gonna feed a dude.
Birdies! Where are the birdies? No birds. I'd like to feed you. Oh, there you are. Come back! I would like to feed you. Come back. Thank you.
Definitely seeds. Okay. Nice. Hello, I know you. Not you again, Fido. Why must you always dog my footsteps? I'm busy practicing a new secret technique. You see, a terrible monster lurks in Taka Pass beyond this forest. It goes by the name Crimson something or other. And it's rumored to have 100 followers.
What do you mean, Crimson something or other?
The names slipped my mind, that's all. Anyway, I must rid Taka Pass of that terrible monster before it harms anyone else. But first, I must practice my ultimate secret technique. Then again, the bridge to Taka Pass is out. So why rush? But have no fear. Once I master that technique, I shall venture forth to slay the beast, even if I have to swim those turbid waters. Now leave me be, you cur. I have some serious training to do.
Okay then. Bye.
Let's kick your butt. Get some more monies. Dead. You dead. You dead. And you get a bomb. There we go. You dead? Nope. Bomb. Oh shit. I messed up. Okay. Still not dead. You dead now? Yes, he is.
Nice.
Bye.
Bye.
Awesome.
Woo-hoo. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's go and do some more stuff. See if there's... Ooh, more there! Feed clovers. Yeah. Nice. I wanna go until 100% of love of my animals. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, let's go here and then we're gonna go up to that building afterwards. Okay, so what is this saying? Straight to Tsuzan Rukamu. Suta Ruins, right Sutaka Pass.
Okay.
Listen. Oh, how funny. I don't think I've seen a white wolf before. What's your name?
What?
Come on, tell me your name. You may only be a wolf, but manners are manners.
The name's Insuan. And this furball? Here is Amaterasu.
That's a bit of a mouthful. Let's go with Chalky, shall we? As for me, I'm the infamous Fang Trader. Yes, I'm the Great Kiba. Okay, the Great Fang Trader Kiba. Now, then, Chalky, you know about monster leftovers, right? You know what you get when you defeat a monster? I'm talking about the Demon Fangs.
Demon Fangs?
All you need to do is tan those monsters' hides, and then drop a Demon Fang just before they disappear. The aristocrats love to have them as a symbol of power. They'll pay any price you care to ask. So then, Chalky, got any of them? Got any of them on you? Naturally, I don't expect you to give them to me for free. I, the Great Kiba, have collected treasures from all over Nippon. We can do a swap. Trade Demon Fangs for treasures? Sure. Okay, I can get another one. Would be lovely. But is this gonna stick or? That one's nice too. So I don't have to actually. Brings owner luck, draws money, and other valuables near. See, I don't know if this one is gonna stick forever. Because this one says Godhood by level 1, or 1 level, and this increases Godhood to max. So is it going to stay on max, or? I'm going to think it over. I'm not sure if I want to do that yet. Have a look what this is. You obtained battle tips. Oh, it's probably in the... yeah. I know where it is now. That's okay. We can do it when we get stuck somewhere battling stuff. Okay, so this goes... Shinzu Field. Yeah. I'm just gonna skip that scroll. Oh, okay, we're back here. Okay, we made a little circle. Nice. Cool. Okay, so let's go and have a look at this, because we haven't been there yet. Don't drown, don't drown, don't drown. Thank you. Okay. Let's examine the island for things that we might not see. It's our friend. Well, he's not really a friend, but... Well, feed. I need to feed something here. It's birds! Birdies. Here we go. Okay. Okay, yep, that's enough. Ugh, fuck. Yep.
Great.
Can I go in? Thank you. I'm glad. It doesn't sleep. Oh, okay. That's their camp. Okay. Yeah. Okay. He's still saying the same thing. Okay, didn't want to do that. Roasting has enhanced the flavor. Fuels astral pouch. Okay. You consumed roasted fish. Okay. Tender and flavorful. Yeah. I just walked over it. I didn't even do anything. He just ate everything. He's a real dog, isn't he? Although he's a wolf. Dogs do that too. Like little vacuum cleaners. Okay. Well, that's all we need to know then. Let's go. I'm thinking. What am I gonna do? Okay, the lost key. Yes, well, there's a reason for that. You see, on my way home, I fell near the water edge and I dropped the key. Fished it back out. Lost all my line and hooks. All I know is this pole. Blah, blah, blah. And Uma is in the ruins, and we need a key for that, and I suppose you blah, 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 did ya? It's flooded. Okay, So, how do we get the key? Could we buy a fishing pole somewhere? It's the only thing I can think of. I really do not want to. Oh! I did not see. Nice. Nice. Okay. Yep. I'm not gonna bother by doing the lily pad thing now. Oh, it was this one. Forgot my buttons. This button. Yeah. Okay, gimme. Nice. Okay, and I see another bulb. What can you give me? Okay. Glass beads. Okay. Is there more bulbs somewhere? I'd like to know. Yes, there is. I knew it. Okay. And a bone. Always good. Another one here. Nice. Okay. I see you. So many here. Nice. Okay. Yay. You know, we're gonna go back to give the dude his traveler thingy. We need to go back up, right? Shit. Okay. That was up. Yeah, because he doesn't sell the fishing rods, right? Let's see. Should I buy one more for the other one? I think it's a good idea. Yes. Thank you. I'll buy one of those. Yeah, there's no... Okay. I think we need to go up. I forgot where I came from. Yeah, it was... It is a little bit annoying that I have to do it again. What is... Oh shit! What is this? Nothing special? Nice. Ooh, feed them. Here you go. Yep. They're happy. I'm happy. Real good. Hey. These things are back. Nice. Get more stuff. Thank you. Okay. Tools. Go and put this on that one. Yes. Okay. Then. No. I need to do this. Still don't have enough. Okay. Oh shit. Oh. That. Ooh. I see you. Really? It's one of those hard thingies again. Okay. And then we'll do it on a later day. Okay, let's go back. It was this way, right? Yeah. This is something else. What? Where did I come from then? Good enough for me. Okay, so this was a secret. Thought it's a bit weird that it was so short. That's nice. Anything else? No? Okay. I can still go, right? Okay, this.
Wow, this water's crystal clear. A rather pretentious name, but probably not far off the mark.
Okay. Where did I come from then? I thought I came from here, really. Oh, here it is. Is it? I don't know now. Let's read. Yeah, this is it. Although this is a different thing? That's the one I need to go to, right? Those fields. The fields. That's where I came from, right? I'm so confused. Came from a cave. Well, that's good. That is good. Because then I... Ah! It's up there. Oh. Okay. Well, that's annoying. Because I can't get back up if I jump, right? And then I have to go through the water again. Oh, well. Let's go. We still need to go there. So...
Hello, lovely piggies!
Okay. Let's see. It was... Oh. Avoid that. Not in the mood to kick some butt. I'm gonna go and help that guy over there. Where is he? There he is.
Yay! Dude, I've got it! I got it!
My body's cursed by something. It's as heavy as a lead. If only I bought a traveler's charm. That'd sort this curse out. Hey, Pooch! That's a traveler's charm you've got there, isn't it? Yep, you offered traveler's charm.
Yay!
Oh, yes! I feel so light! My body feels as light as a feather. Thanks, Pooch! You saved me. Can't hang about! Gotta catch up on my deliveries. Can I? Whoa. Okay.
Yay!
Because that annoyed me that I couldn't help him before.
Now it's all good.
And I'm gonna save and leave you guys.
No!
But I think I played enough. So yeah, saving. Played enough for today, anyways. That one.
Yep.
So guys, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, leave a like if you did, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one.